In less than 24 hours, Democratic voters will be choosing their nominee for governor for the state of New York. Actress and activist Cynthia Nixon is challenging incumbent Democratic governor of New York, Andrew Cuomo, who is running for his third re-election in Thursday's primary. The latest Real Clear Politics poll average shows that Governor Cuomo with 61% support and Nixon with 22.5%. Cuomo, who assumed office in 2011, is also leading the campaign finance with more than $20 million raised as of July, while Nixon has raised $1.6 million, according to the New York State Board of Elections. Nixon's so-called insurgent campaign against the current governor does not seem to be too worried about Cuomo's edge.
We're running around. We're meeting with people all over the city. We're doing get out the vote. We're doing rallies. We're doing parties. We're just nonstop.
Cuomo, who has a record of passing same-sex marriage and paid family leave in New York State, has criticized Nixon's lack of governing or management experience. Nixon, who is popularly known as Miranda on HBO's Sex and the City, has criticized the governor as out of touch with the party's diverse ranks and too aligned with conservative Republicans and corporations to be running one of the country's most liberal states. Nixon may be trailing behind Cuomo, but she says she is inspired by the victories of Alexandria Ocasio-Cortez, Ayanna Pressley, and Andrew Gillum, candidates who were deemed doomed in opinion polls before pulling off upset victories.
It's the reason that I'm feeling very confident. It's the reason that Alexandria, when you caused such an upset, Dana Balter in Syracuse caused such an upset. And it's not just New York, of course, like Ayanna Pressley, it's Andrew Gillum, all of these people who...
The New York primary election is on Thursday, September 13th, instead of the usual Tuesday, which was the 17th anniversary of the 9/11 commemoration. Polling places will open at 6 a.m. in New York City and close at 9 p.m. Don Tagala, ABS-CBN News, New York.